G'day and welcome. I'm Ignited from Gamer. We are playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. So without any further ado, let's continue. Yes, like that. Never mind. I'll die from the hunger. I saw something blink there. I'll just stick to takeaways, I think. Yay.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Constantine is on his way down. First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Listen. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed it.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
I copy. Identify yourself.
There's more of them arriving.
And until we get someone out here to shut that thumb off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
We got incoming! Under attack!
Clear. Let's move.
Got her! Keep firing! Moving into position! Give me covering fire! Under fire!
Thank you.
God. God.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe and we'll get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We're under attack! We got incoming! Taking fire!
Shepard.
You're dead. Back down. Advancing to cover. I'm under fire. Someone kill him already. Grenade out. Just you and me.
Thank you.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows.
Shit, wrong gun.
People.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I will.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. You don't have much time.
No.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
No! Oh, really?
Infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. Maybe I can find him. Thank you.
How many ways to go? Jesus. I don't know if I'm gonna make that jump, but I wanna try! Hey!
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Boing gashes.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to stop here for now. I'm going to say thank you for watching. Please remember to hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you like my content. And remember to stay safe. And happy gaming. So, goodbye.